Got that sweet boy jam shit. Sweet boy jam shit. Sweet boy.
I like about Dragon Hall that they have activities and the snacks. The snacks, they're like really good.
Even though it's unfair for you.
There's piano, I was just playing that earlier. Table football, art, loads of type of art.
I come here to Dragon Ball because it's fun and I play with my friends there. And it's really enjoyable.
I like them because you can talk to the staff here. Like, you don't need to feel awkward. I'm like, yeah.
Attention from all these other men, but I couldn't blame them, I'm just as big a fan, cause you were a girl in the band.
You just get to do loads of things together, yeah, it's just really nice to come here, and the best is free.
I can promise I'll be there. You know I'll do things in my own time. Even though it's unfair for you, can't you feel the dedication?
It was the best place ever.
Cause I feel something for you. And you know I'm gonna do it right.
Cause she a bad girl, but she good for me. She my princess superstar, but still she a G. Fly over the world, but she grounded overseas. Oversized tees, cut from a different cloth of jeans and royalty. She a queen, they don't need a lot, she got currency. I wish that I could see her more, but I got big dreams, so I had
to sacrifice.
I had places to be.
Always working late in the studio, yeah. Oh, I had to get a business, but she see the bigger picture. Oh, she believe in my goals.